Okay, we have another bowl back. This one essentially nameless. There is a very small piece of label left which is red, but it's impossible to make out any more than that. So probably Italian, in rosewood. That's easy to play. It's all up and down the fingerboard, and the intonation on this one is pretty good because it's got a new fingerboard on it. Slightly out on the bottom string. Reasonable volume, reasonable sustain. Reasonably easy to play when you remember the notes. So, a little unnamed now, rosewood bowlback.